What's up, guys? Daquan Kush here with some more Madden Online Connected franchise. And we are a few games back behind DC. We are 4-3. DC is 5-1, which is quite tragic. We're trying to win the division, but we still won a game against them. So we hopefully picks up a few losses and that we can keep our little win streak we got going right now. And today, we are taking on I'm Garrison, who he is 2-4, but he's not bad because I think the first game I played him, what was it? I won by like 3 points or something like that. I think it was like three or four points. So it was a very, very close and intense game when we played him. But who knows? Maybe he's struggling and I can take advantage of the struggles. I don't know. Who even knows at this point? All I know is I hope I get this win. Because that'd be cool. We are not doing a dual comm. Just gonna rock with it like how it is right now. I always forget to do this. Wait, am I already in a party? Oh, I am. That's clutch. I did remember that time, but I forgot that I did it. Should we rock with these jerseys? The purple and black. The black socks. I want all black socks. Like, I still see some white, you know? Now, what's the difference between the 2011 and 2012? I don't think there's a difference. Oh, this is a little bit darker, I guess. Oh, we gotta find some schnazzy shoes here. We got black and purple, or just go with the all white. Let's go with the all white kicks there, man. Rocking those new J's. Just kidding. But he is 2-4. We are 4-3. He is also in our division, so we gotta win those division games. Divisional games are very important. And who knows? I think we got like what, 5 picks in the first half when we first played him. But I couldn't score, so I don't know. I kept getting all these picks and turnovers and stuff, but then I'd turn them into nothing, which was gay. So hopefully if I do get turnovers this game, I'd turn them into something. And this cherry Coke is nice, guys. If you hear me just randomly sipping on some drink, it's because I'm drinking this cherry Coke. It is delish. The only bad thing about it is my mom is drunk and got zero, like the Coke Zero or whatever. Where there's like 0 calories, which is gay. Who the fuck cares about calories, man? Just kidding. But it is pretty gay. You might as well go all out, you know? Alright, I like my jerseys, the pink and white cleats. They look nice. Let's get down here and get a hit stick, though. Come on. Get him, hit him. There we go. Who was back there? Was that Giovanni? Oh, I thought I said Bernard. I don't know who's back there then. I forget who he has. I forgot to show who he has, too. Oh, fuck. Damn. Hopefully, you guys remember from last time. He had Peyton. Dennis Pitta, Jermaine Curse. Okay, hopefully, you guys remember from last time, because I totally forgot to show that. Damn it. I apologize. I was going to start showing the teams and stuff. Oh, Darren Sproles. Okay. Darren Sproles, huh? Yes, good D. Way to get in there, because he probably had that first down with that guy in the end route there. I was watching the guy in the, like, on the drag, and the guy in the end route was wide the F open. So luckily we got in there. 3rd and 9, though. If we can get a quick 3 and out, that would be great. That would be great to start things off. We gotta watch out for Dennis Pitta, though. A run? Everyone does this to me, man. I swear. They do this. I feel like they do this on purpose, man. I don't expect it. 3rd and long, and they run and convert. Like, this has happened. That's happened way too many times. This series. Way too many times. I'm faking the blitz now. Okay. Seriously. Wrap him up, dude. You're like Ruben. You're like 8,000 pounds. You're like an orca out there. Just wrap him up, man. Come on. God, that's so gay. That's so freaking gay. I hate when people run on 3rd down and convert. It's terrible. Ooh, Bobby. Come on, Bobby. You gotta get that, man. That's all you. I was blitzing with Morris. We went right to you, Bobby. Come on, man. All right, I'm gonna fake the blitz again. I was there. Why did I thought I was close enough? I was holding Y. Why didn't Bobby jump up and try to tip that or something, man? I thought it was, I didn't realize I had to be like literally inside his penis to freaking pick it or tip it or something. I thought I was close enough. That's gay. Oh well. It's all good. It's all Gucci. That's a good stop there. Aaron Donald with the tackle. I've been auto-progressing my players lately, so. Yeah. But auto-progressing those noobs. No, I wanted to use a linebacker. Oh, sack him. Yes! Thank you for getting pressure on him, man. That's nice. That is nice. Because he probably had that first down. But last time on 3rd and 9, he ran a counter and converted when I ran this play. So let's pray he doesn't run. Because if he runs, we could be screwed. Okay, it's a pass. Thank fucking God. Sack him. Yes, and he's out of field goal range. Big sack, Jabal. Big sack. Oh, maybe he's in field goal range still. Field goal block return. This is so long. Yeah, I was going to say, dude. I would just punt. It's a big sack right there by Jabal. The homie Jabal. Is he going to punt it, I'm guessing? Once again, I don't have a kick meter on because I forgot to do that shit. I don't even know why I say that every video. I'm just going to keep forgetting. Oh, that's a good punt. Yeah, that's a good punt. At the one, holy queef. All right, well. And my sisters are going to be in my video again because they're fucking whores. So if you hear them, I apologize. But Curly. Midway through the first, pulls it in. He'll pick up 7 this time. Give me some space. I need that. Right, I'm going to stay in the air here. Who's running that post? Is that Curly again? It is. Let's put Julius on a drag. Julius? Yes! That animation actually worked for once. Usually, every time that animation happens to me, it scumbags me like crazy. But it actually worked, so that is crazy. That is insane. Alright, let's give it to Peyton. Someone was making fun of me for having Peyton at running back because he's white. But race don't matter, man. Peyton is an animal. Just kidding. Race might matter because he's slow as queef. But he gets the job done. All I need him to do is not fumble. And he doesn't do that. So that's all I need him to do. If he doesn't fumble, then we're Gucci. Yes, did I gain a couple yards? Oh, I think I lost. Wait, did I gain any? I don't even think I gained a yard. Dang it. I was going to run with freaking Russell, but then he was right there. He played great defense. All right, let's try to get a Julius on the curl route. Yes, Julius. There we go. There we go. Our offense isn't looking too bad right now. Who's going deep? Andre? Come on, Andre. Burn this noob. Burn that noob, Andre. Get up. Get up. Oh, you pussy. Why do they... I hate that. Like, they need to stop. They need to cut that. They need to get that shit out of the game. I don't get why that animation's in there. Going up with one hand like that? That's stupid. I hate that. Why can't they just go up with two hands and catch it? Don't fumble. Thank you, Peyton. I guess it looks cool, but it happens so much that it's not even cool. It's just stupid. I hate when that happens. All right, I'm trying another screen here for Curly on 3rd and 4. Come on, Curly. Get your ass running. And, oh my God. Well, that's unfortunate. Let's waste the rest of the first quarter. 0-0. We had a pretty decent drive going on offense, but probably shouldn't have run that screen. That was probably a bad decision there. Back-to-back screens, that's not that good. All right, let's see how we can get this punt without the kick meter. Oh, I don't know about it. I don't think it's going to be that good. Yeah, that was terrible. That was not good at all. I'm guessing he's going to pass, though. First down, it's going to be, I'm guessing right now, play action. It's going to happen. Watch this shit. I'm a freaking genius. Just kidding, I'm stupid. Oh my god, I missed it with Bobby, but at least we had a couple of noobs there to help out. Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those. Even though man is terrible and in Madden it sucks. And there's like really nothing good about it because there's so many routes that can just destroy man coverage. We're gonna try it here. Darren Sproles should not be able to. I don't understand. I don't. How is he? How does Darren Sproles break tackles, guys? Tell me, please. How does he break tackles? I don't get it. I hit stick and he just busts. I mean, I don't understand if he juked someone, if he outran someone, if he spun and juked out someone. But like, no, we should never be breaking these tackles. Yes, I blitzed. I hate blitzing. A lot of you guys probably know that by watching my videos. I usually never blitz, but I feel like blitzing just is too. I don't like it. I feel like it's too. It's too scary. Don't hike it yet. God damn it. Pick it. Let's go. Charles Tillman, the old bastard, getting the pick, reading the play. That was beautiful, man. That was beautiful. The old man. There we go, man. That's all right. Charles Tillman making some moves for us. That's what I like to see. Oh, Julius. Oh, what a spin. Can he? Oh, he's gone. He's gone. Let's go. Get in the end zone. Big boy Julius, man. That a kid. 7-0. It's a great way. It's a great way to start up the second quarter here. I do not. Ah, fuck. I don't remember. I don't even know who gets ball at half. But Charles Tillman, great play. See, I would be so much happier with my team if they would just do shit like that. Like, that's a good read. I thought I user picked it, but apparently I didn't. But that's a good read, you know, get the pick. My team always wanted, my safeties want to do that. That's how I have so many losses right now. I'm not saying I should be undefeated. It's probably a couple games that I should have won. But just play like that, man. We just got to play like that, and we are Gagucci. Let's watch right here. Oh, yes, yes, the pressure is amazing, guys. Keep it up. I love how he has Peyton. Like, when I play people with that don't have super fast quarterbacks, it's so amazing. Because if you get any type of pressure on them, it's either a sack, incomplete pass, a pick. It's, like, amazing. They have a fast quarterback, they can just run around, and it's just, it's sad. Damn it, I couldn't get there in time. Good throw. His receivers are kind of insane. Like, Jermaine Curse, I think it's his number one. It's crazy. Queef. Okay. Oh, it's a run. Yes, good tackle. I've actually been doing not too bad stopping the run today, which is shocking. Let's say Wolf has 5 tackles. My safety's going crazy. 5 tackles already? I don't know if that's a good thing. I don't think that's a bad thing. I'm risking it here. I'm blitzing. No. Oh, fuck. I fucked up bad. Okay. Whoa! What? That just doesn't make sense. None of my hit sticks locked on. They kept, like, falling right in front of him. Wow. What a turn of events, man. What a turn of events. Holy queef. Okay. Well, that was gay. I was just saying I was stopping the run for once, and then that shit happens. That was just bad tackling by me. Oh, well. We're fine. We are fine. Come on, Tavon. Oh, this right side looks nice. Let's spin on him. Get through there. Oh, if he gets through there, he's gone for sure. No questions asked. He's taken off. If I get through that little crack there. Alright, send Julius deep. See if we can get the big fella deep. Queef. Yes. He's brought down right around the 43-yard line. Russell Wilson is an excellent play action pass thrower for a couple reasons. One, he can throw the football well. But two, they can run the football so well, when he play action fakes, the defense has to honor that.
first down at the 43.
Are you kidding me? I had Peyton Hillis wide open, and then it just bounces off that noob. Good Lord.
But no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete. Ravens take it from the 43.
Hang on, do it. There you go, Tavon. All right, well, we got third and four. What do I want to run? Let's run Z spot here. Let's see if we can get Julius open. Hopefully. We got to get someone open. I don't want to... I could be back. Thank you. I'm actually very proud of that noob getting in there and hitting me, because that could have been a pick. I threw it straight to Andre Johnson, who had a guy all the F over him. No kick meter. This is going to be hard. It's going to be hard as shit. Come on. Oh, I missed it.
No good. No good. And he just couldn't find the mark on what was a very long kick in the first
half. That is freaking AIDS. That is some freaking AIDS. And my sisters are playing all kinds of shit right now. This is why I can't wait till I'm house sitting Friday, so I don't have to deal with their shit for 2 weeks. So if you hear that, they have, like, I don't know, listen to the radio or something. If you hear that, I apologize. But we got to step up defense. Come on. Is he going to run the same counterplay? He's in that formation. Why is my camera all fucked up? He is going to run the same counterplay. I'm going to conservative tackle. No hit sticks. I'm just going to stay with the safe conservative tackle here. Make sure I actually make the tackle. God, I should have made that field goal. It's freaking gay. I'm turning on kick meter after this. I'm gonna write it down in a note somewhere. I'm about to, because I need that on. That's 3 points right there that I do not have. God, he ran. Oh my God, I gotta read that earlier. He's ran that play twice on me. Ran that play twice. That both of them should have been picks if I just read that. Because I just back up a little bit more with Bobby and I pick it. I gotta watch that. I gotta look for that play more. Oh, no. Definitely not running Spinner. That's like the worst blitz play out there. Fucking hate Spinner. I fucking hate this game. Oh my God. I just missed like 8,000 tackles. My tackling is garbage. Alright, let's fake the blitz.
The 22. That's second down coming up. Now the offense in the hurry up.
Pick it. How you read that perfectly. That was a beautiful, 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 beautiful play, man. Number 26. Who is that? My safeties, of course. My fucking garbage safeties that don't do anything. Yeah, I'm blitzing like crazy, dude. Psych. There's no way. That should never have happened. I don't know. I was there with Bobby. I don't know how the hell that got in there. I don't know. Did I mess up my user? Like, I thought I was like running side by side with him. I must have messed up my user somehow.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Nowhere to go as this will be.
Mr. Bush, getting in there, man. Thank you. We got to step up down here. I don't know how it's going to happen, but 20 seconds left. If we somehow hold them to three, that would be crazy. Keep it up, defense. Play action. Why? How does that... Oh, my God. I almost threw my controller, like, across my room, freaking up my freaking... I don't even know what I'm saying. How does that happen? I hit stick, then he runs me over. Damn it. 14-7. This is stupid, guys. That field goal really pisses me off. It gave him good field position and everything. All right, we need Tavon to just take this back for us. Give me my momentum back, Tavon. Fuck. All right, well, I'm going to try to throw deep. Why not? We'll try one deep here. See if we can catch it deep and get a field goal or something.
Line of scrimmage, first down.
Yeah, he's in man at three deep. Oh, well, we'll try it. Let's just see if Andre wants to go off. Come on. Oh, it's overthrown anyways. Yeah. All right, well, let's just run it here. Let's just run a counter. I'll probably pick up like 4 yards. It'll probably be man up three deep, and I'll probably pick up like 2 yards. Watch, man up three deep, and I'm probably not even going to get that big of a gain. I lost yards. I lost 2 yards. I just knew it was going to happen. Oh, I do get ball at half. Swag. That is amazing. So, I really wish I had that field goal. But 14-10 is just so much better, because then if I score a touchdown, I take the lead. But no, if I score a touchdown, I'm fucking tied. Can I return that? Dang it. We need a touchdown, though. I want one. I want one. I want a quick touchdown just to make him all heated. So that's what I want. Someone get open down the field. Oh Christ. Oh! I don't know how that worked. I honestly don't. I was gonna scramble with Russell, and then I just decided to press A. He's not even on the screen, and it worked. So that was a little insane. Come on, Peyton. Give me some rushing yards, man. It's like, what, 1 yard? 3 rushes, 5 yards. What do I even say? That's terrible. I can't run. Okay, play action here. Oh, Queef. Yes, good pickup, good pickup. I was running no matter what. Was not going to cheese him or anything. I was thinking run the whole way. Every time I line up in a run play, where I have a fullback, he always audibles to a blitz, or at least shows blitz. See? Every single time. I don't know if I should audible out every single time or just try running. Like, I don't know. It's a good pickup there by Bishop. Is he still in the game? Yes, he is. I think I'm going to... Yeah, I'm going to run this counter. Come on, Bishop. You got some speed, man. Get to the outs. Oh, my God. The conservative cheese is everywhere. What does Coach want us to run? I don't know what to choose. Really, Coach? These plays suck. Actually, I'm going to run this play. And then whoever's doing the in is going to do a slant. Who's running that? Curly. Come on, we got to convert this. That's fucking bullshit. That's just what this game... this is just what I have to live... This is what I have to live with, I guess. It's just me getting fucked over by Madden, man. Wide open, third down conversion, and it's not complete. Every time. I don't even know why I'm shocked right now, and that's a terrible punt. Make my punts 80 times better. Give me those 3 points. If I lose this game, I'm blaming it on either kick meter, or I'm gonna blame it on Russell, or not Russell, EA, just fucking me, my freaking asshole. Gotta hit stick him. I deserve a fumble, you know. That wide open third down conversion right there that we just overthrew was just stupid. I deserve something, you know. It's a hit stick, but still picked up, what, like 5 yards? I don't know if people stop the run. I can't do it. I can stop the pass, but I cannot stop the run. The run is too hard. It is an art that I have not mastered and probably never in my lifetime will ever master. Yes, the hit stick. Why? I don't care if he's hurt, man. God, I want that noob to fumble. I was a little late getting there with Bobby. I missed my first tackle, but then it set up a perfect hit stick for someone. I need a pick so bad, guys. No, why couldn't he go to the far guy, man? If he goes to his tight end, I'm picking that off. I don't know why I keep picking the same exact play. I got to switch this up here. Please be a pass. Please be a pass. Please be a pass. Fuck. How did he... Darren freaking Sproles, man. And I picked the same... I don't know why I keep picking the same play. I just want to... Wolf has 7 tackles. Jesus. He is chewing so much clock right now. I am screwed. If he scores, I'm screwed. I need to get a stop, man. I need to get a stop. Because if he scores, I am fucked in the butthole. All right. Let's make sure there's no screens here. Okay, no screen. This game. I read that, man. I read it. Why couldn't Alec just be a beast and pick it? I thought I had that pick for sure. I thought it was in my hands already, man. That's so lame. I don't even know what to say. I don't. I was there with Alec. I was right there. Holding down the magical interception button that never fucking works for me, man. It never fucking works. Please pass. Just pass for me. Give me another chance. Come on, Peyton. Stop being a noob. Yes. Yes! Thank you! That was a... Thank you. That was not the best of throws. I don't even know who that is. Is that a lineman? I have no clue who that guy was, but thank you for catching something, man. Thank God. Needed it. Oh, how was that noob not offsides? And what was that? I am really confused right now. Russell, what are you doing there, bud? I need 7 on this drive, though. I need 7. Really badly. Why can't you stay in bounds, you pussy? I freaking hate how momentum's in this game. It bugs me. I just want to catch it and be able to turn upfield immediately. I don't even know if I want to run this. A screen? Oh, Bishop's in. Okay, we'll try it. We'll try here. Oh, this is nice. Block that guy. Oh, yes, block him. 69, you pussy! Come on! Just lay out and put your body on him, man. Come on. It's a good pickup by Bishop there. Ooh, can I get this playoff? Come on, hike it. Yeah. Julius, there we go. 2nd and inches. I said that really weird because I was drinking pop, I'm sorry. Should be able to pick this first down up here. Peyton Hillis should have this. No pressure, Peyton. Should be a first, there we go. Oh, a lot farther than I expected, okay. I'm on the same play. Just go straight up the middle with Peyton and cover the ball and just pound it. Yeah, there we go. Fall forward every time. Let's go inside zone here. Should we keep it on the ground with Peyton again? I think we should. Over to this left side. Oh, yes. Oh, I thought it was going to fall forward and almost get that first for me. This is risky. I don't know if I should be doing this right now. Run. Come on, Bishop. Activate the NOS, bud. Yes, Bishop. Thank you. Big, big, big conversion there, bud. I was worried about the run. I was worried about it. All right, play action. Smith's going to be coming across the middle, and hopefully we can hit him. Hopefully he blitzes. He's not blitzing. Shit, I just threw that away. I don't know what to do. I was going to run, but that noob was like on my cock like crazy. Okay, so. Tight end screen. To Julius here. Should we run a tight end screen? Why not? Let's try it. Oh, there's a lot of space over there. Oh, he's gone. Yes, good blocking, guys. Great blocking. Great, great, great blocking. I thought he read that for a second and he was going to pick it or either just destroy Julius, but luckily my blockers picked him up. Getting me the touchdown, 14s, about five minutes left in the game. It's a big score. See if I have that field goal. I'm winning right now. Just saying. I have that field goal. I'm winning by 3. That's all I'm saying. Oh, that should have been a fumble. That was a Lynch is tearing it up right now. That's a big hit on Darren Sproles too, who's fumble prone in this game. Every little pussy that's fast, it fumbles like every 5 seconds, but not Darren Sproles, apparently. He's just a freaking tank. Yes, yes! Aaron Donald, get your ass in there, man. That was huge. 8-yard sack, good God. Aaron mother effing Donald. What a legend. What a legend. Let's keep up the pressure, man. We might be able to get a safety out of this. If we can pull a safety out of this, oh my God, I will freak. Come on, guys. I'm going to watch right here. Oh, come on. Come on, you pussy, freaking pussy, pussy, pussy. How do you not catch that? Fuck, I'm really tempted to go man up three deep, but I don't think we should. I feel like we should just stay and cover three drop. Put everyone back. I'm just going to use her Bobby and watch the middle of the field here. Come on, guys. Pick it. That's a pick six? That's a pick six, you little pussy? How do you drop that? How do you drop that? Someone tell me. There's no way he's going for it. There's no way. Is he going to go for it? Oh, I was going to say, if he goes for it, holy queef, he has the biggest set of testicles I've ever seen in my life. All right, Tavon. I need you to work some magic for me. Just get me on my side. Get me to the past the 50. Catch that shit. Yes. Oh my god, I thought I was gone. If the conservative tackle was never in this game, I'm gone. But what a punt, man. Not a punt. What a return. That was not the greatest of punts. Sometimes it does work that the bounce bounces off someone, he gets it or something along those lines, but Tavon caught it off the bounce and just started cruising, which is great. I'm just going to see if I had this field goal right now, that'd be huge. Because if I scored a touchdown, I go up by 10. That could be game, but, you know, the field goal is really, really crushing me right now. That missed field goal was some AIDS. Get down. Russell, you scared me. I was spamming X, but you did not want to dive. But you got the first, bud. Thank you. God, that was scary, guys. I thought I was done for. I thought Russell was going to choke and fumble. It's a big first down, though. We needed that. Don't need a touchdown here, but a touchdown would be 20 times better. Come on, Peyton. Break that weak-ass tackle. What does Coach say here? Curls? No, it's a terrible decision, Coach. Come on, give me something, Coach. Coach, you are dialing up some chair. Okay. Okay, I'm liking this stuff. I like this one. Mesh seam. Got to scroll down a little there to find it, but I like it. What a throw, Russell. Big throw, man. What a throw. I'm surprised it actually got there. Right to Julius. Okay, take it to the 2-minute warning here. Should we? Or should we hike it? Let's hike it at the one. Let's hike it with 1 second left. Julius gets a touchdown. There we go. Big catch. Julius Thomas. He's turning up for this game for us. If I never drafted Julius Thomas, guys, I'm fucked. Because Andre Johnson's not doing too much. Tavon's basically just a special teams player. It's basically my receivers are basically Julius Thomas and Curly. Like, those are the only two guys I really throw to. Andre Johnson and Tavon don't really do that much. Julius Thomas and freaking Mr. Curly. Those are my only guys, man. And Hawkins, but he's hurt. Hawkins, he wasn't too bad. He's playing slot for me. He was not doing too bad, but then he got hurt, which sucks. But up by 7. 2 minutes left. Hopefully we win this game. We win this game and go 5-3. That'd be pretty swag. That would be pretty cool. But our defense has to clutch up. Okay, I'm watching right here. No, oh, that's so fucking gay. Okay, be careful with this. Okay, blocking the back like crazy, but somehow I made that tackle. And that noob got hurt. I don't know how I made that tackle, but oh well. It looked like a block in the black. Block in the black. Let me know what you guys think. Was that a block in the back or what? I'm pretty sure that was, but let me know what you guys think here. Oh my. Bouncing off someone's face. All right, we got to get out of that formation. He's tearing up that formation there, so we got to change it up here. Let's get to Bobby. Come on, guys. Right here. Okay. See, guys, if I had that field goal, I'm up by 10 right now. And then if he scores, he has to get an onside kick. Like, that's how crucial that field goal was, man. That is so gay. That field goal was huge. I really needed to get that field goal. I'm really feeling myself right now. We're going cover two. Cover two usually never works. Oh my god, it worked. My boy Jabal's getting in there. Holy queef. Upper arm fracture on Dennis Pitta. He's done for the game. Alright, this is big. This is big. Zone blitz. We get this stop here, I'm going to have a freaking heart attack. Come on, guys. We're under a minute. Show the blitz just in case it's a run. I am blitzing, like, what, five people? Four or five people? I gotta watch the tight end here. Yes! Yes! The defense! Let's go! I think that was Aaron Donald with the sack, right? I think that was Aaron Donald. Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I actually thought I was going to lose this game. Definitely thought this game was over, guys. When he was up 14-7 with ball, thought it was a done deal. Thought it was a curtain situation. But let's just have pay. Oh, he's not even going to call a timeout. All right, then I'm going to knee then. If he's not, I'm not risking it. Just take a knee here. GG, Mr. Garrison. G to the mother effing G. Make sure you guys check out his channel. I'll leave a link in the description to his channel. Make sure you check it out. He's a great YouTuber. Posts all kinds of sports stuff. All kinds of great stuff. So make sure you go check him out. And let's look at the stats here. Russell had a pretty good game. No picks? That's crazy right there, guys. No picks. That is a little crazy. Peyton Hillis didn't do anything, which, like I said, our run game is not good. So Julius, though, turning up. Curly, he only had 6 yards, but who even cares? Who even cares? Look at Julius Thomas. 3 touchdowns, man. What a beast. Blocking, I don't even care about blocking. Wolf had a decent game for once. One of our safeties actually did something good. What do we have? We have one pick, right? Yeah, we had one pick by Charles. Should have had a few more, maybe. We should have had a pick six one of those times, but oh well, oh well, oh well. Mr. J Pussy here. Without kick meter, he's ass. Same thing with Mr. Cohen here. Without kick meter, he's straight ass. Without kick meter, I'm straight ass up punts. Like, I can't kick without kick meter, so. Luckily, I actually am thinking it's in my head right now. The kick meter is in my mind, so I will put it on right as I end this video, which is crazy, because it hasn't been on. I've been saying that for so many times, so many years, man. And, kick meter almost scumbagged me, but we did get the win. Like I said, make sure to check out Mr. Garrison's channel. Super Garrison, make sure to check him out, and I'll leave a link in the description. Like I said, he's a great YouTuber. Go, make sure to go drop a little subby sub on him or something. Maybe just watch a few vids, comment or something like that. And I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure to subscribe, like, and comment. And I will see you in the next one.